In this video, let's see how to create a grid system along the axis of two selected points. Select the two points option from user grid. Pick the first point and second point in model space. Enter the UGS view name. Click open view option to open the grid view.